What's up, y'all? Welcome to another episode of Devos and Dumbbells, where we share a word of encouragement with some scripture and a fitness tip to hopefully help you get through the week. Welcome in. Glad you're here. Hey, if you like what you see, subscribe down below, or you can even click the link in the description, and I'll send these to your inbox every Monday. Thank you for joining us. Today, I want to talk about resistance, and today's scripture comes from Job 17, verse 9, and it says this. It says, the righteous keep moving forward, and those with clean hands become stronger and stronger. Resistance is necessary. I mean, think about it. When's the last time you saw a football game without a defense? Right? Or a boxer just swinging in air aimlessly? Right? It doesn't make sense. Even when we go to the gym, we apply resistance to get stronger. Resistance is necessary. I mean, if you're going to be doing anything that's worth doing, it's going to require some resistance. And it's the same way with God when He asks us to step out in faith. We have to trust Him. Resistance builds up our strength. It builds up our faith. And furthermore, it furthers our reliance on God. So if you're not facing any resistance, you're probably not going in the right direction. So be encouraged when you experience pushback. This means that you're going in the right direction. It enables you to trust God more. It enables you to get stronger and to grow your faith. So be encouraged when you experience some pushback, some resistance in your life. So for this week's application, I want to point out two things to you whenever you experience some resistance or some pushback in your life. Number one, see this as an opportunity to get better. You're going to get better. You're going to get stronger. And number two, see this as an opportunity to trust God more. Remember, if you're not experiencing any pushback or resistance, you're probably not going in the right direction. All right, so today's workout is the Z press. This is one I've incorporated 3 days a week. I've done this now instead of the traditional military press. I love the Z press. It's a great shoulder workout, great benefits all around. Why I'm sitting is because it's gonna take my legs out of the equation. Typically, when you're doing an overhead press, you use your legs for support. I'm taking them out of the equation, putting the tension on my core and on my shoulders. And so this is how I'm gonna be seated down, legs spread out in a Y. I don't know why it's not called the Y press, but it's called the Z press. My legs are spread out in a Y. So there are three things that I want you to focus on. Number one, as always, is full range of motion. We're gonna go all the way down and all the way up, keeping the tension on the shoulder at all times. The second thing I want you to think about is tightening your abs, flexing your core, and that's gonna help stabilize the lift, and it's going to benefit you for sure in the long run. And lastly, I want you to focus on poking your head through the window. What I mean by that is when you come up, sticking your head through the window that your arms create. Those are the three things I want you to focus on. And so here's what the lift is going to look like. I'm going to start. I'm just doing the bar for demonstration purposes. It doesn't take much weight, mind you. You don't have to go very heavy for this. And so I'm going to start here, right above my chest, and then I'm going to flex my abs, press up, and stick my head through the window just like that. So all the way down, all the way up, head through the window. The whole time, I'm thinking about keeping my abs tight and the tension on my shoulders, just like that. Full range of motion, abs tight, head through the window. That is the Z press. Hope you enjoy it. Apply it. It works. I love this exercise. Have a great week. We'll see you next time for Devos and Dumbbells.